Three former employees are suing IBM for age discrimination. The lawsuit comes months after a report from ProPublica claimed IBM had dismissed more than 20,000 workers over 40 years old in the last 5 years. An IBM spokesperson told CBS Money Watch, quote, "Changes in our workforce are about skills, not age." In the lawsuit, 60-year-old Jonathan Langley of Austin claims he was forced out after 24 years at IBM as a successful employee because of his age. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.